we are glad to tell you that now you can import SaleYee products to your WooCommerce store with just a few clicks by using Importify. After you sign up to Importify for WooCommerce, choose a plan and complete the connection by following the steps in Importify Help Center. Install the Importify Chrome extension. After the installation, you may start importing SaleYee products to your WooCommerce store. You can either access SaleYee via the wholesaler list or go to SaleYee.com directly. Sign in and choose a hot selling product that you want to import to your WooCommerce store. On the product page, you can find Importify's red icon. Just click on it and you can edit the information under the tab of product, description, variants, and images. As for product information, the product title and pricing have been captured. You may add the product to a collection of your WooCommerce store, edit the weight, set pricing, and pricing rules. Under the tab of description, you may choose to use the product description of SaleYee or write your own one. To get the product listed quickly, I'd like to choose the first option. Speaking of variants, you have three choices here. If there isn't any variant of the product, let's move on. It seems that Importify is still developing the inventory sync function. After viewing the images, just click Add to your store and you can view the product on WooCommerce in a few seconds. You may choose to go to the import list or just click View to take a look at the product page on your WooCommerce store. SaleYee has partnered with Importify to help you save time in importing products. If you have any questions related to the use, please feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching!